stories, I'm a fool for your love.
He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening and welcome for this 10-over match between South Africa and India. I'm Michael Slater and this is James Taylor.
Evening, everyone. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
The ball is ready to start running in. Let's go.
Reading. Right there.
Beaten all ends up.
Wicket falls in that over. Nelson, the new bowler.
Perfect technique and placement.
Right on. shot.
Nice shot, that one.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot. Two runs added.
Yes.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Yep.
They'll get a single.
Yes, start.
That one's out of here.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Reasonably good over there.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Great delivery to find the edge.
Yep.
And that's four. Good shot.
Yes.
Absolutely middled that.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Well wide. So wide there.
Right on.
Give away a bit too much there. Patrick, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Yes.
Edged. What a ball.
One run added.
That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs.
Yes.
What a delivery, finds the edge.
That takes his partnership to 50.
Yes.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Bit expensive in that one. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the bridge end.
That's 4. Superb shot.
Yes, captain!
Clears the fielder, clears everything. 6. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Yeah! Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it?
Yeah!
The new batsman takes guard.
Yep.
Shot.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes. Pick over.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Loud appeal.
Umpire not interested there.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
And through for one.
Great delivery to find the edge.
They're asking the question. Umpire quick to reject the appeal.
Three runs added in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. The batsman seemed to misjudge that entirely. Great bowling. Big appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it?
Yeah!
Got it! The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 5 for India.
Delivery finds the edge.
Out! Caught behind! Good take by the wicketkeeper.
The batsmen making their way down to the pavilion, caught behind forever. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 6 for India.
Nicely played. Nelson with some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
And they get a single there. One run added.
Yes!
Edges it.
Yep.
What a ball. Give away a bit too much there.
A decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure's well and truly on the bowlers.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Hard and fast.
Right there.
Shot.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
He was smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with him.
Anand, the left armer, is the new bowler from the bridge end.
Superb timing.
And there's air on this. Turn from the deep. Bit expensive in that one.
Nice shot.
Confident appeal. Time to get the pads on, might as well not bother.
The new batsman will probably look to survive this before even thinking about scoring.
Right there.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Oh, that's it, the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
That was really close.
The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the bridge end. Into the attack.
Right.
Martin is the new batsman and is now out in the middle.
A four with the first ball of the innings. Terrific start.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Right there.
This is high in the air.
Yeah!
Oh, what a catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Loud shouts of catch. Yeah! Is there any bat on it? They're just ripping through this batting order. Four quick wickets. Superb cricket. That's an important wicket. Big swing, couldn't get near it.
Catch!
Oh no, drops it. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Right there. Yes.
This could be out.
Bennett is off the mark.
Yep.
The batsmen were kept rather quiet in that over.
And now on 5.
Yep.
Hit that hard and fast. get one there.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
South Africa are now five.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboarding.
Wait there. Yep.
Catch, time that dive perfectly.
Right there. Yep.
Change of bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Not able to connect. Right off the middle.
That's nice.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yes,
the batsman didn't know where that was going. That's right off the meat of the bat.
reasonably good over there.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. Swing and a miss. Oh, nice shot. Perfect technique and placement. The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
And then the left arm medium fast bowler is coming into the attack from the bridging.
Plenty of wickets in hand, and heading into the final over should see some big shots.
Catch it. Yep.
Yeah!
Oh, nice catch. Great reactions. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four.
Yeah, mate.
Scores level. Anand needs to find something really special. Held on to that. Good catch. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Time to get the pads on. Might as well not bother. Anand will need a superb delivery here. A dot ball needed.
This team just gelled nicely. It's all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
What a match that was, coming down to the final ball. I hope you've enjoyed watching as much as we enjoyed bringing it to you. From Mel, James and myself, it's goodbye.